Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing your Brainly username. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. If you look on the Brainly app, you will see that there is no option in the settings to change your username. To do so, you will have to open up any web browser and search for Brainly.com. Tap Login at the top of the page and log in to your account. You now need to scroll almost all the way to the bottom of the homepage and tap on Contact Us under the Help heading. Now you need to select Technical Issue in the Help category. Fill in your age and then write a message to the Brainly support team explaining that you need to change your username and why, and then tap Send. You will now receive an email from Brainly saying to reply to the email with three possible username options that they could change your username to. So reply to the email with your three username options and then wait for them to get back to you. It can take up to 72 hours. Good luck! And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Brainly tips and tricks.